Namaste. My name is Shukriti Sharma. I am an assistant professor in veterinary sciences in Punjab, India, and this is my story. Approximately 65% population of India lives in villages, and they rear livestock for their livelihood. And if we are able to protect the livestock using vaccines, so it will hugely impact their economic status. And livestock farming can become more viable, more profitable, and it will boost their economic prospects. So I went to University of Melbourne in year 2008. I undertook PhD in veterinary science. My work was on molecular biology. Molecular biology is the most fantastic science on the basis of which we can diagnose most of the infectious pathogens. So after coming back from Australia, I set up molecular biology lab. The conventional tests which were by using earlier, so those were not very sensitive or accurate. But these molecular biology tests, they are very fast, accurate, and give reliable results. And we have standardized these techniques for many diseases like brucellosis, mycoplasmosis, staph aureus, and some canine strains. So those diseases, when occur, they occur in outbreak form, epidemic form, affecting large populations. So when we provide proper diagnosis, we can contain the outbreaks. So in this way, we are helping the farmers to save huge amounts of money. Our journey is just basically farmer-oriented. Whatever we do, it is basically for the livestock farmers. Today is Pashupalan Mela. That is cattle fair or animal fair in which different species, cattle, buffalo, sheep, goat, pigs, they will be exhibited, good quality. And this mela is held twice a year in our institute in GADVASU. During the mela, I get opportunity to talk directly to the farmers, which are present in thousands. And I usually talk about how they can adopt the best health practices by screening and adopting the vaccination and other preventive measures. In future, I would love to take the lead to produce vaccines against diseases affecting Indian livestock. We always say prevention is better than cure. If we can develop the vaccine, good vaccine, we can eradicate the pathogen, we can protect our livestock from the diseases.